There are two kinds of naan we are going to use here. One is a small naan, one is a medium-sized naan. These two small are going into the pan there. I'm going to top that with this lovely spiced beef mince. You get millions of recipes for beef mince, so don't bother with the recipe. Cook it any way you like. Cook it like a bolognese sauce. If you like, it's just the same thing. Make it like a sauce bolognese. In that, add some chili, some cumin, some coriander, and you have a lovely, slightly Indianized version of your sauce bolognese. On top, some grated cheddar. You can put any cheese you like. I would put some nice blue cheese on top as well because I just love the flavor of beef mince with blue cheese. And in the oven it shall go. So whilst that is happening, let's make our little filler here. And here I'm going to use the reverse of the naan so that we have the lovely texture in the front. I'm going to top that with the cucumber raita. So give it a lovely texture instead of sour cream, cucumber raita. Bit of Indian MSG, just to add a little punch like a Mexicans would do. That's our filled naan. And so here's our Indian style burrito. Medium sized naan, filled with spiced beef mince, topped with cucumber raita, finished off with some sliced cucumber for cooling the palate down. Bit of mince over there to show what is inside, something that one can enjoy any time of the day or night. I don't know what to call this, but I'm going to call it an Indian style beef pizzetta. Whatever you want to call it. That's our spiced beef mince on two mini naans, cheddar cheese, no mozzarella, but just to melt the cheese. We don't want to glaze the cheese. We don't want it getting stringy. We just want it to go through the mince and served with cucumber raita. So you got two different styles of serving that.